Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to explain about vinegar eels harvesting method. For this we have to attach two bottles as shown in the video. Make sure that the upper bottle is narrow and long than the lower one. Take a cotton ball and tie it with a string. We are going to place the cotton ball in between the necks of the bottle. The string will help you to remove the cotton ball easily from the bottle. Now pour the cultured vinegar eels into the harvesting bottle. Make sure the culture reaches till the neck of the lower bottle. Now take the cotton ball and place it in between the necks of the bottle. Make sure the cotton ball is airtight and the tip of the cotton touches the culture. Now the lower portion is filled with vinegar eel culture and in between it is placed with the cotton. Now we are going to fill the upper portion with mineral water. Now keep it in a safe place for 8 hours. After 8 hours, only the eels will go to the upper portion and the cedar will remain in the lower portion. I usually keep it during my bedtime and feed my fries in the morning. Use a syringe to collect the eels. Use a mobile torch in a dark room to see the eels. Now we can feed your fries. Make sure you are dropping the eels in all the corners. For better result, you can feed them 2 to 3 times a day. Please comment below for any doubts or anyone requires vinegar eel starter culture. For more videos, subscribe my channel and thank you for watching.